of these migrants from all over the world pouring across our border illegally, not respecting our laws, our borders, our sovereignty.
You have to look at the truth here. How do we ascertain what happened 38 years ago?
Multiple Fox News hosts knew the president needed to act immediately. They texted Mr. Meadows, and he has turned over those texts. Quote, can he make a statement? Ask people to leave the Capitol, Sean Hannity urged.